My first victim for today gets a 7 out of 10 because I love her 3D clothes. Victim number 2 gets 8.5 cause there is a bunch of accessories and I like the little guy on his shoulder. Number 3 gets an 8. The hat is super cute and the classic smile looks good by itself.